Hey guys, welcome back to the Conrad Blacksmithing channel. Today, we're making a racing axe.
But the hole is there. we're ready to drift.
Okay, so as you can see, I've already drifted with the starting drift. And I am just going up in size a little bit. Right now I'm just getting the head square. Nice and flat, just taking short heat. What I was just doing, over here in the anvil, what I was just doing is going up and drift a little bit and just making this surface flat. When I punch the eye, it bulges out. And I want that to be nice and flat and even. I also left these lugs here on both sides so that when I go to drift the other side, I have material there to squish down instead of hitting this, because these racing axes have to be as tall as possible. So if I drift without these lugs right there, it'll squish the head down and it'll get shorter and it won't look out, won't turn out looking good. So next heat I will start working on the bit. Taking the bottom and the top. And it gotta be my bottom. Final drift size. I've got the bit rough shape. Okay, got a hand hammer. They act. Fall. Point right there. I think that was from punching it, but that's not a cold shut. But anyways, you can see it's really long and thin. So next heat, I'll do the top. Get this area flattened out, and then smooth everything up, straighten it out, and it'll be done. Hey guys, we're doing a hand hammering heat. I'm gonna spread out the edge a little bit. It needs to be over 7.5 inches wide, so when I grind it down, it turns out 7.5. Yeah, I'll get to it. prime the edge smooth so I can actually see it well. But I'm pretty sure that's gonna be the width I need. You can see it's just a big old pancake right now. I gotta grind it to shape, but yeah. I'll actually go over here right now and grind the edge for you guys. Ready to start grinding on this thing. I got it finished, forged, I guess. It's really rough. They're always rough on racing axes because I have a lot of grinding to do. But it is straight. It looks good. It's huge. And I'm going to start just cleaning it up a little bit. I'll just do the profile for now and then do the actual grinding later. But shout out to Preferred Abrasives for supplying the abrasives for me. You can use code CB10 for 10% off on their stuff. Awesome abrasives. I use their 36 grit belts on everything. Yeah, let me switch the belt out and I'll get to grinding on this thing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is part one on making a racing axe. So always remember, be a man swing an axe.